in the 100-meter hurdles. Close after that, but Lolo Jones, she's looked so good here in Eugene, and she proved to be the best in America.
You know, Tom, she has become a different woman.